We've been working on this competition for an entire year, and this is our biggest day.
Although, you know, again, heartbreaking that we won't be able to compete, we still have our face paint on, we're still cheering, we have our music going, we're just showing that we're still just happy to be here. And although we can't race, we're still proud of what we did and the progress that we've made.
All right, Peter. Hold it. Okay, right here, we have to start lifting. One, two, three, lift. Okay, start walking, everybody get in line, come on.
In the ASCE chapter, there are a number of competitions that the students can participate in, and Concrete Canoe is one of those. It's kind of a community. The students feel like this is something that they can be really proud of. It's something that they can take and compete with other universities and demonstrate that Fresno State is truly a competitive program.
First of all, MidPack is amazing opportunity for civil engineering students. I have grown so much. The hands-on experience alone is just, it's hard to describe. It's just so beneficial, and then not having this would be like, well, what do we just do, school? Like, you know, this is a great like hands-on experience.
It's entirely independent of their expectations for graduation. All the work that they do is above and beyond their coursework.
So when I came to Fresno State, I'd already heard about the Concrete Canoe competition, and I knew I wanted to be involved with that just straight off the bat. You learn so much that you just can't learn in the classroom.
Transferred to Fresno State, didn't really know anybody, became part of the canoe team, and I built lasting friendships, you know, year after year with some really great people, really smart students, and it's a good way to bring everyone together.
This is only my second year involved, though I wish I would have done more, but last year I was the structural analysis for the Concrete Canoe. This year I was the mixed design captain.
We do have 10 captains altogether, but they can't cover everything. And as project manager, if there's something else that needs to be done and no one else can do it, I know that's my responsibility. So that's a little bit stressful to know that if the canoe succeeds, it'll be because of the team. But if the canoe fails, well, yeah, that'll kind of be because of me. That's my ultimate responsibility.
This canoe project has been kind of the one stable thing throughout my 3 years here, and I've watching it grow throughout these past 3 years has been incredible. We do the best with what we have, and I think we can do anything these other schools can do.
Problems that we've had consistently with a canoe, and that is really displayed this year, is transporting the canoe to the competition. And we've had lots of ideas to like make this safer, make it a better process, just keep the canoe safe during the ride. But all these ideas are extremely expensive. Fresno State is really good at coming up with solutions to problems that like money would help. We just have to be creative.
Last year we had a crate specifically built for our canoe. It supported it really well, and we would hope we'd be able to reuse it again this year, but unfortunately due to the size changes we made from last year, it didn't really fit in that crate, so we kind of made do with what we had, kind of in the shop using pieces from last year's crate.
We believe that the straps were too tight, and so whenever we hit the bump, the canoe absorbed all of that force and it ended up cracking. Once you get one crack, it goes.
We've been working on this competition for an entire year, and this is our biggest day. We show off everything that we've been doing, and there is no way that we were going to leave that canoe in that trailer.
When you can produce something that you can be proud of, that you show up and you can compete against Berkeley, you can compete against UC Davis, and I personally think that we would have done that hands down. Yes, it broke, but at the same time, like, we're still proud of what we did because we put in all this effort, and we're not just gonna back away and be like, oh, well, it failed. And, you know, that's not how we do it at Fresno State.
Both the students and the dean are making it their priority next year to get a proper transportation system. So we're hoping to get something like that fabricated next year so that in the future our students won't have to worry about the transport.
Every year we get better. Every year we learn something new. I feel better about it because I can know that next year, because of the stuff that me and my team has went through, next year we'll have a safe canoe.
We're making big strides each year, and yeah, we may be set back this year, but it's gonna make us that much stronger next year. So I hope to be there. I'll be a mentor for any students that need some advice.
I can help you, I can run calculations, I can come on the weekend, I can be there for pour day. I wanna help. Graduation won't stop me from being involved some more.